guys, ito yung bagong charger ng aking Acer Aspire 1 na lumang laptop na basag. Yung charger ko kasi na isa ay nakursa na daan ng iba, no? So, bumili ako ng bago.
Ayan.
After the wastage of Pfizer vaccines ang Muntinlupa, are they destroyed? And beyond the saving, how many doses were wasted? And how will this affect vaccination program? Vaccination rate, or why can't the government already move ahead with next priority?
You know, even just basketball in general, especially in the Philippines, it's such a small world. Acer. You know, your attitude, you have to have the right attitude.
Yeah, no, output, lightning bolts.
So last long.
2.15
And Rafi, you had your own share of injuries, so throughout your
Guys,
and Mondays and Fridays on one sport. We'll be right back.
Guys, magkarugtong na.
How has the game changed in your opinion?
And guys, ito sa left side. Diyan natin lulusot yung pinakadulo ng charger. Ayan, pasok na natin. Ayan ang slot ng charger. Tapos, yung pinakadulo pag ganito, bili kayo ng adapter niya, no? Yung sinusok-sok dito para maging dalawa lang siya. Pero kung meron kayong outlet, ganyan. Ayan guys, in-turn on ko na, no? Ayan, umilaw na yung charger. Ito yung nakasaksama na siya, charge siya. Ayan, no? Ayang light na yan. Pag yan, orange, yellow na yan, naging kulay. Green. Sabihin po, charge na yan, no? Pag ganyan, di pa charge. Bagong nag-charge pa lang. Kanamurang-mura lang. Pero double check mo muna kung compatible. Tinanong nila yung DC rating nung laptop, no? Sana po nakatulong.